Hi guys, it's the Phann here, and this is the Magic Circle. This is one of those games I've been waiting to play. And, I think I should say something to the effect of spoilers. This might be one of those games where it's better to experience it for yourself, so if you're looking to play this yourself, you might not want to watch me play it. But I don't really know, I know the basic idea of this, but I think I'm gonna see if the game does a better job at explaining it than I could. So we're just gonna get a new game going right away.
My old man used to take off his wedding ring and sort of flick it into a spin. I remember being scared to blink, like, what if he loses it? Would he lose Mom? Would he lose me? So, that's our cold open. Just a ring, twirling over black. Will it stand or fall? And then, as Starfather, I speak. Once, Starfather stood alone before the circle. Within it, he placed everything. First breath, final gasp, love, loathing, you. By his will, circle became ring. By his hand, earth parted from sky. But even he could not foresee the coming of Ava Nadir. Okay, I'm trying to record here, and you're making that face again.
The player can skip this, right?
Oh, yes. The story is only my life's work, but by all means, skip to the last page. Shall I leave it blank, so you have somewhere to doodle?
Ish, you were married, right? You and your wife ever dress up? You know, role play.
Maze.
Thought so. And in that little scene, did y'all find yourselves in burning need of a narrator? No. The meaning lives and dies in the act.
Someone's never been in love.
It's just a game. Shut up and let them play.
People, just use this take for now. I'll redo it tomorrow. We end on Through the Ring, and fade up as the hero awakens.
Oh, so yeah, this is very meta. Okay, there's a zoom thing here. Weird. It's just, okay, that's the menu. Oh. Oh, hello. So it's a, let's just say it's a something very meta about, it's a game about making a game. I think that's the, idea. Oh shit. Limited burning. Guys, I can't put any loot or optional story in here until you approve it. Alright. Oh, that's not nice. Hi, P. Mom, father, sword, hero, my father. No, father, it was all. What? Okay.
Hold. Hold, please. So, who are you? A new playtester? Well, let me save you some time. Today, I push the buttons.
Ish, we are not changing this part again.
20 years, Maze. 20 years I've wasted writing about the almighty player. But who is the player anyway? They're like Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Genocide. They demand a world full of deep, compelling characters, yet at any time, they reserve the right to turn said people into piles of gently glowing ash. Oh, what possible story could survive these conditions?
It's a murder mystery now? Everyone's dead. Who could do such a thing? Oh yeah, me.
Look! Look at our hero. A lonely mute who can't even lower their killing hand. Matricide is just how they say hi.
Your story needs Mom to live, so I have to cut all weapons out of the game? Negative. Fire me.
Never.
Sorry, bro. Long story. No choice.
Oh, they took my sword. What was matricide is how they say hello.
Alright, so, what was next? May, shall we continue?
There they are. I'm trying to not talk over those guys because, but it's difficult because it's one of those things games where it's hard to predict when the
game. We don't have any animations yet, but I can make do.
When the game starts talking.
The demoness Ava Nadir has stolen my ring. She alone now commands life and death. Something.
Ish. The company is broke. The last kickbacker campaign raised less money than that joke fund demanding to have you caned by the state.
That was you trying to get fired.
Even now, I struggle to hold the sky aloft.
Never proven. Point is, we can't raise a penny more without a live gameplay demo.
Yes, I'm writing the demo script as we speak.
Wit must be your sword, and virtue your shield. Now go, hero. Take back the circle.
Oh, this is fantastic. Okay, nothing there. A nice hand up there.
No, that song is better for a boss fight. What else do we have?
Change log. Scape, I don't know which of your artists did it, but putting an elementary lock way above the door means that like 110% of testers has been in place clutching the keys.
Mysterious. But this is the ending. Sadder, maybe.
I have news for you. All the glorious detail you put in the treetops, vault, and ceiling, none of mortal souls ever seen to repeat of it. The player never, ever, ever looks up. Fix it. So. Oh, that's like portals.
No, still not quite right.
Kind of guy is picking music. Life jungle quest status incomplete for now, just cheat and spawn life key. Nice. Hold RB to aim your throw. So I need to throw this thing at there, I think. Let's see. Is this. There we go. Alright. Volcano quest. Same deal, spawn fire key. Okay. So that thing up there. Okay. Cloud realm quest. Same deal, spawn air key. Fantastic. So this one would go up here. And then the last one. Ice Peaks quest status incomplete. Spawn ice key. Okay. Come on. How close do I need to be? Alright.
And then, 8 to 12 hours later, rawr, I am Ava Nadir! Then we release the Hellhounds.
Oh, wait, but we just cut combat, so,
We? Oh no. I'm deleting the endgame bridge so the team knows we're blocked by your decision. I want to ship this thing. That's the contract I signed. You stole 10 years of my life.
We don't own you, just the rights to your celebrity name and face. And if you quit, I use it like so.
My real name is Maze Evelyn. Once I was a hotshot pro gamer, but now I teach yoga. I'm also legally married to a crystal formation.
You're holding my brand hostage? Okay-ish. Okay. I'll stay on until the demo, but wait till I tell you my new idea for the endgame.
Threats don't sink in anymore, Maze. Try reading some of my fan mail. Now I need to review the final cinematic. Alone, thank you.
Final cinematic. Oh, is this the final battle? Oh, this is great. Avan Adir, hero, you are trapped. My minions will destroy you. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I designed that fight to be hard, not unwinnable. But with no weapons, it might as well be a, cutscene. Thanks, Ish. But there's a bug I haven't fixed. Your body was erased, but it hangs around, taking up memory. You can still move if you want to finish testing.
Okay. Guess we'll keep moving then. You have been deleted, aka ghosted. While ghosted, you can interact with other ghostly objects. Okay. City's getting weird now. Even moving here. Oh, we're moving very, very slowly. It's all just bricks in the wall, I guess.
Ah, I need to rewrite this too. Something like,
even weaponless, the champion defeated Nadir, for they had selflessly offered up their firstborn son to Starfather.
To become a new god. I like it.
Ah, hello. Coda, right? Maze's community intern. Why are you here?
Love, sir. Your work is the great love of my life.
Coda?
Don't panic. I won't ask you to sign any body parts, but I have literally grown up waiting for the sequel, and I will help finish it.
Did you rehearse this?
Many times, but hear me out. It might interest you to know that you make video games for a living. That should be an act of love. But after 20 years, well, love is not some mystic, inexhaustible force. It's a fuel. Projects like this run on it.
Credits.
And sir, with respect, your tank is dry. You think I sound young, but purpose trumps experience, and you know it. This upcoming demo, I won't sleep until it's perfect. The magic circle has come too far to run empty now. It will reach everyone. And if necessary, sir, I'll burn for it.
Coda, ignore whatever Maze told you. Now you're hired.
Let me guess. You're thinking, that's it? Did I miss the punchline? And you're right, boss. This world is a joke. I need you to finish it.
Okay. Pro mode. Oh, all right, let's keep going. Okay. Oh, this actually, this is me moving the, with the moving suit with the left. Okay. Oh fuck. Yep, we are. Yeah. Okay. We're moving. This is me moving all of this shit and... Well, let's walk into here. See what happens. Yep. Oh, this game is so weird and I love it.
The gods of this world don't know you, boss. but they're scared of what you might do. They have to treat you like some reptile with a credit card who can't stay awake without watching something die.
That's actually the current date and time right there.
You can quit this world at any time. I can't. I'm trapped here, and I need your help.
Oh, shit.
Hope that's enough.
That was the current date and time of my recording this. Although I was in the PM, not the AM. That's all gone now. Holy shit, this is weird. Oh. Map. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay, great.
Welcome back. By now, you can see that the gods will never finish this world, boss. Hell, they can't even decide on the color of the sky. To fix it, we gotta start by breaking you.
Okay. Wait, did I just... Okay, I came from under the tree. That's... Great, okay. Well, there's clearly a path here, so let's go.
You think romantic.
So yeah, this might be my new favorite thing since the Stanley Parable. Or possibly the Beginner's Guide.
When the gods screw up in the act of creation, that life ends up in the cracks. This is one such crack.
Oh, there's that one. Stick your hand in. Okay. Of course. Oh, wow. Whoa. Oh. Take one. RT to place a circle trap on the... What? It's a circle. Oh, what the shit.
Before the gods made the world, everything looked like that. Just a big circle of nothing. The trick is to stare into it and see anything else. Now,
when
you make your own circle, it's like ripping a black hole in theirs. Trap something inside, and it ain't never the same again.
Wait, where the hell did you get phann? Where did this game get phann? Did I type it in somewhere?
Good. So. Now, if you see something that looks kinda ghostified, it means the gods unmade it. It takes life to bring it back.
Okay, that was weird. Wait, can I go back in there? No, okay. Is that... Oh, that doesn't last. Okay. Actually, I think the one of the things that you saw in the code there was one of my, processor and my graphics card info as well. The game pulled them from somewhere. Hello.
Hold. Okay, intern. Is trusts you. Your new job is to convince him that you should build our big gameplay demo. First, convince me.
I'm nervous. Your work is sort of the great love of my life. But speaking of Starfather, see this rando down here? Pretend this is Ish. Do I score any points with you if I just...
Hey! No! 0 points. First up, that was a live play tester. You just changed the world for everyone.
Say that again.
And second, that love crap? Clumsy. Button up your blouse. I don't need to see your soul, okay? That tester heard you. Hold up. This bridge was cut. And this zone isn't even ready for playtest. Who or what was that? I need intel.
Same time tomorrow?
See, boss? With them around, fixing this world ain't an option. I call them sky bastards. But they ain't got the know-how to close the cracks. So now your life is gonna flow right back in there. And then, payback.
Sky bastards. Okay.
Now, the god's biggest weakness is the past. If we dig up something shameful enough, they'll crowd around it, pointing fingers, guaranteed. Then we jump out and ghost the sky bastard. Maybe even get inside it. And then, well, the gods claim that they hold up the sky. But I say, knock it down. Don't you want to see what's behind it?
Okay. So I had to delete the bridge. Sorry, Eric, but East decided it was too advanced for the primitives in this area. I know it breaks connectivity, but since you guys haven't actually implemented any guests in here, I figured not a big deal. If it's a problem, we can put in a giant pink brick or something until we make a properly primitive bridge. Properly primitive bridge. What do you think that means? Sticks? Whatever, let me know. Okay. Added to inventory. Wait. Oh. Does that happen every time I... Yeah, every time I use the menu. Okay. By the way, weird thing is use the back key to get to the menu, not the start, not start key. On my controller, but... Filling in ghosts costs life. Okay. okay, I was actually gonna wait for the next save point, which just happened, and then cut the video, but we have to go check out this dude. Howler. Oh, fuck. Oh, asshole.
The gods made that thing hate you. They expect you to kill it. You can't. So, you either quit their game, or change the rules.
So, wait, what? Wait, where am I? Oh, I'm right here, okay. Okay. I pressed the right trigger. I'm not sure what I did. Trap creature can be edited with the X button.
Good, you found a way inside that monster's head. Like all the god's ideas, he's only half a joke. All punchline, no setup. Think you can finish it?
Let's see. My enemies are nothing.
You can't use a creature's powers yourself, but you can stitch him on to anything else. Mix and match body parts to get the job done.
Okay. This is you, you are so damn special. So can I... Yeah, okay. Wait, but how do I... If I turn that into nothing...
That'll work. Now he knows that hunting you is a sucker's game.
Okay, can I just put it...
Guard dog, huh? Smart. But if he lifts a leg on you... I may get my first laugh in years.
I attack with... I can't put anything there. I move. Okay.
See? Trap it with the circle. Rewrite the rules it lives by. Anything a creature can do, you can yank that part out and stitch it into one of your pets.
Dude. Oh fuck, it's getting confusing now. Okay, Craig, can I just no? Alright. Creatures altered by you can be edited without Tommy. Now I have a little doggy. Nice. Nice. Mushroom discovered. Of course. Can I do something with it? I am mushroom. Okay, let's see. Let's this and allies are nothing. Pick up the mushroom. Okay, so I can throw the mushroom now, I guess. Where should I throw the mushroom? Can I throw the mushroom there? No. Let's not be crude. It's such a weird fucking game, man. Just throw it the fuck out. I don't care. It's a mushroom. Who gives a fuck? Okay, what's this?
See, I watch the gods. I collect their voices as evidence. But they ain't free. So I have to spread them out, hidden in random objects like this. Sorry about that.
The hell is that? Is that another mushroom? Oh! That's... Oh. Okay. That's... Let's not do that. Can I just... Yeah, thanks. Okay. Weird. Weird. So weird. So weird. There's a thingy floating there, but I don't know how to get there. There's something behind those thingies there.
Ladies, this is not the demo area.
The intern is, okay. Practicing. I was reminding her that any color scheme must be approved by you.
Coda can use any color she wants. In fact, Coda, come with me. Bring your opinions.
I'm honored, my lord.
Okay, I like that, but maybe don't ever do it.
Okay. There's a...
Now, you might wonder why you're doing all the dirty jobs. Part of the reason is I'm in a jail of sorts and had to learn to work this world in less direct ways. But mainly it's 'cause I'm lazy. Feels good, you know, admitting it.
Okay. Great. No, that's not a... Actually, game... I just saw game save. This is... Okay, whoa. That's... Ah, there we go. Yeah, it just said game save. It's... Oh, I can actually... Yeah, I'm an idiot. I can actually save... I thought it was autosaves only. That's the fucking modern age of gaming. I think everything is just autosave only. Turns out I could save the game all along. Anyway, that's... I think we've gone on long enough for one video. This is the Magic Circle. I have a fairly good idea I'm gonna play more of this, and I might even record it for you guys. Oh man, this game is so weird, and I like it so much. It's the kind of weird I enjoy. It's yeah, that's... Yeah. So, anyway. I hope you all have a fantastic day. I swear I'm having one with this here. Bye-bye.